who deserves to trust their intuition more than Einstein? And Einstein's intuition told him, like everybody's intuition tells them, that things are really there when you're not looking at them. Well, he was wrong, right? You know, that intuition is incorrect. But Einstein really believed in his intuition. So he always distrusted quantum mechanics. He always really wanted to believe that there was a way that things actually were, even when you're not looking at it. And it's actually kind of unfortunate because, you know, Einstein was a very brilliant person, and he spent the last decades of his life, really the last three decades of his life, working on classical field theoretic models, which unfortunately were not relevant because they weren't quantum mechanical, all because he trusted his intuition too much. So in fact, with quantum mechanics, since you know we know what's going on, and quantum information is a great way to get a sense for the kind of weird features of quantum mechanics and to know how it behaves. And quantum computers, even the small ones we have now, are a really great way to like play around with quantum mechanical things and get a sense for just what these quantum weirdnesses are. So your intuition is never going to tell you that quantum mechanics is right. So you've just got to bag that and, you know, try to develop some new intuitions, not the kind that you develop when you're 3 months old, but the kind that you develop when you're a student learning about the world, or you're an adult who keeps an open mind about what's going on. To understand quantum mechanics, you've just got to like buckle down and try to understand that simple weirdness.